But as we all know, at this point, LeBron James and the Lakers will not be going to the playoffs this year. Because of that, and due to injury, LeBron James shuts it down for the rest of the season. So LeBron James walks up with street clothes on and walks up to the Lakers bench and completely bodies our guy Kent Bazemore.